Just lay down, then we'll start. Do dharana, then dhyana. First dharana leading to the samadhi, then dhyana leading to the samadhi. Free your entire being. Just leave it. Learn to leave your body. Don't hold on to anything. Just leave. Leave your body free on your mat. Changing the metabolic pathways, changing, activating detoxification pathways, psychological, physiological, mental, physical. Only when your cell relaxes, only when you leave, when there's no contraction, then only catabolism happens. Both simultaneously can never happen. Catabolism has to happen for anabolism. Cell relaxation, cell expansion, letting go, letting out. Let go of everything. Your whole system is programmed. You are programming every day to hold, to tighten it by default. Every stress, every tension, every mechanism of your survival, the modern times is building, tightening, tension, anxiety, stress. Everything is holding, contracting. Free your legs, free your trunk, free your body. Very relaxed, very gently, take your attention onto the skull. Free your entire skull. Your crown in front, all around, frontal areas, mid areas, back areas, Adham. entire scalp. La-la. Your entire forehead, left, right, nethra, your eyebrows, your eyelids, your eyes. Karuna. Your entire ear, back, front, dharanam, kareshi. Your entire nose, Sagre area under the nose, relax, parimakam, yamat, tam, down, left, right, jee. upper cheek, mid cheek, your lower cheek, your entire cheek. Chin, Gedam, your entire jaw, left, right, your entire head, top, down, front, back. Dhananam Krishnam. Shanam skanda. Very gently, very, very gently, shifting your attention into your shoulders. Your entire shoulder, top, down, front, back. Keelam skanda your shoulder joint, underarm, overarm, all around. Your entire upper arm, top, down, top, down. Left, right, all around, your upper arm, your bicep, your tricep, your adductor, abductors of biceps. Keelam baham. Your elbow, your entire elbow, top, upper baham. Your entire forearm, top, down, left, front. Dharanam kare. Keelam astav. Your joint, astav. Your hand, your fingertips as the fingers, your fingertips, your entire arm, top to down, top to down. Very gently shifting is not easy. Any shifting, very gentle, very gently shifting into your throat area, your entire throat. The down the throat, your chest, your entire chest, Vama Dakshina. Your entire chest, left. Dharanam kare sham. Asti. down the chest, your rib cage, left, right, your entire rib cage. Entire upper abdomen, left, right, down the navel. Your entire lower abdomen, lower abdominal parts, the baga, dharanam, dharishyam. Your entire front portion of the trunk, kaya, front, your throat, your chest, your ribcage, your abdomen, lower abdomen, top to down, the your entire front portion of the trunk, top to down, relax, relax. Very gently shifting into your neck, your entire neck, long neck, top to down, left, right. Observe your entire neck. The Urdhvam Me. Urdham Prishtham. Gently down the neck, your entire upper back, left, right, your upper spine, upper back, upper spine. Dharanam. Madhyam meram, madhyam prishtam. Our entire mid-spine, mid-back, mid-back, mid-back area. Entire mid-back, left, right. Cutting. Your waist, the Karishya. Your entire waist, left, right, and your seat, left side, your entire seat, relax. Sit. Purnam. Meram. Your entire spine, top to down, entire spine, top to down. Your entire back, left, right, up, down, observing, relaxing, releasing entire back. Down, observe entire trunk, relax. Dharanam, Parishya. Down the trunk, your thigh joint, your groin, all around, front, back, all around, all around. Dharanam, your entire foreleg down the knee, top, down, left, right. Your ankle, all around, pa. Your lotus feet, observe, da. Your toes and tips of toes, tips of toes. Da. Your entire leg, thigh joint, your thigh, your knee, your foreleg, your ankle, sole, toes, the Vikshanam Urdham Kapalekam very gently shifting your entire focus to the top of the head, onto the crown. Observe, relax. The your entire scalp, your entire scalp. Adhanga. Nyan. glancing through entire body, all organs, glancing through all internal organs, glancing through the body. Dharanam. Glancing through entire body. Pranam tatra viniya pancha ghatika. Entire body, energizing every cell, every pore, releasing, relaxing every cell, exhaling from every cell, releasing, relaxing. Chittanvito Daraye Desha experiencing entire body. Drishta darshana drishyana. Viramo yatra va bhavet. Experiencing harmony, experiencing oneness inside, experiencing unity, uniform state across the body, total peace, experiencing the peace inside. Virat Dharanasa. Oh, Maitreyi, oh, beautiful wife, oh, endowed wife, oh, virtuous wife, oh, wife with a great character, great values, oh, wife of the wisdom, the husband, the teacher, and Yagnavalkya saying, this is how yogis, this is how saints, rishis, this is how they use rishi, using the word, using the meaning. One takes them to that uniform state. Is asking, are you experiencing now, Maitreyi? Virama. Yatra va bhave. Virat dharana. Yato yato manoyati tatra brahma darshana he Maitreyi, wherever your mind goes inside. Wherever your mind goes inside, and there is total calmness, quietness, peace. Manaso chaiva dharana sa. He Maitreyi, only your mind can do this, only you can do this. And this dharana, this is leads to paramata rest. Everything follows. This is the most important. Same brahmani leyate. Whoever does this, they experience all three stages, Maitreyi. That's how it works. Chalanau padau you have done very well. So the husband, that saint, 3500 years ago is saying, you have done so well. And free your legs, move your legs, become aware of surroundings and gently free your legs, move them left to right, right to left, free your ankle. Chalanau panina. Closing your eyes, opening your eyes. Uttetam jānuna upasthetau pādau bhūmau tatim virāmo yatra va bhave. Keeping your knees up and keeping your feet on the floor and freeing, lifting your knees, moving them apart, freeing your sacrum, freeing your back. Hastau akshasthalam upasthetau. Resting hands on your chest and freeing your shoulders up and down. Anjali Hastau. Joining palms together and rubbing them together. Darshanam. Hugging them, keeping them to the eyes, keeping them to the eyes. Keep your palms to the eyes. Astauni. Opening your eyes inside, close to palms, and nicely massaging your face, clearing roots of your eyes, massaging your face, open your eyes. Cross your fingers, stretch your arms up, stretch your arms behind. Free your entire back and gently bring your arms into front and free your shoulders up and down. Pressing your elbows down. Raise your neck up and free, move your shoulders front to back, back to front. Free your back, keep your Trikotasana, lift your knees up. Keep your legs freeing like this. Freeing your sacrum. Utthetam urdhvam prishtam maham bhumapasti. Lifting your trunk up.